We put a hot dog under the microscope, and you won't believe what we found.